Well, we just had an exciting experience with the hawk flying over and coming and visiting us and doing some wild calls. Well, it's chilly today. Decided to make some tea in my little cabinet here. It doesn't take long for the water to heat up. So we're going to sit down and enjoy that. Let my dog go for a little walk. And you can already see it's starting to boil. Lots of birds around here as well, though it's a little muddy. Lots of different cloud patterns in the sky. Almost feels like snow, but it's more like we're going to be frost. The clouds are really moving in fast. So we're just going to take a break now and see what else follows.